Tragedy struck twice at Hanauma Bay today.
A couple out of Washington State drowned while snorkeling at the popular attraction. According to EMS, a 60-year-old man and his 55-year-old wife were found unconscious in the water at about 10:30 this morning.
Although the water is usually calm, Hanauma Bay is actually considered to be the deadliest beach in Hawaii. Manolo Morales has more on our top story. Manolo.
Marissa and Howard, officials say more deaths occur at Hanauma Bay because, one, it's so popular, and two, because people underestimate the dangers in the water when they're snorkeling.
The beauty and tranquility of Hanauma Bay quickly turned frantic as lifeguards responded to an emergency call in the water. Visitors were instantly alarmed.
Everybody, we run to the shore, and then I saw lifeguard jump on the jet ski really fast and directly to that corner.
Officials say the couple was found about 600 yards from shore. A hiker spotted them and realized they were in trouble and called 911.
Unfortunately, what happens with snorkeling is you swallow water and you panic and you drown, and you're not waving your arms, so there was no alert that these people were any sort of trouble.
These warning signs are posted all along the beach. Strong currents and strong winds could have played factors in getting both snorkelers in trouble. Enright says people are allowed to swim in the area where the couple was found, but with the conditions, you need to be a strong swimmer.
To know that Mother Nature at any time can change, just standing out here, see how the winds are changing, that means the winds and the water are changing too.
The State Department of Health released a study in 2013 that named Hanauma Bay as the deadliest beach in Hawaii. 11 people died between 2009 and 2013. Officials say many of the visitors here don't realize how easily they can get into trouble by snorkeling in these waters.
Actually, it was really surprising because it looks like a very public place where there'd be a lot of people and kind of like everyone's kind of aware. So it was kind of odd to hear that that kind of stuff happens here.
The state health department also tells me that from January 2014 to January 2015, there were 12 drowning rescues at Hanauma Bay, but it's not known how many of them actually died. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.